Hi, this is Senator Cathy Young. Last week was a busy week, both at the Capitol and in my district. On Wednesday, Reverend Michael Lanto and his wife Christine from St. Mary's Episcopal Church in Salamanca visited Albany to talk about the importance of supporting homeschooled children's education. Members of the Olean Intermediate Middle School's Whale Watch Club visited the state capitol on Thursday. The students and I visited the Million Dollar Staircase, where I shared with them some stories about the Capitol and its history. They also took turns on the dais, trying their hand at serving as Lieutenant Governor. I started my Saturday morning off early, visiting with Doc Hamels on Chautauqua Today, and then joined local officials and area residents to pay our respects to those lost on the job at the Chautauqua County Workers' Memorial. Finally, I joined Olean Craft Brew enthusiasts in raising a glass to our newest local brewery, 4 Mile Brewing on Green Street in Olean. After much anticipation, the brewery is now open and, along with their specialty brews, offer sandwiches and bar snacks. Thank you for tuning in for my week in review, and be sure to check back next week for more exciting news from across the Southern Tier and Livingston County.